Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new video for you, and we are gonna go through all of my favorite vintage shirts, and I have a bunch. So let's just get started. I'm gonna start with the t-shirts, and then I will try them on for you so you can see how they look on. I have three t-shirts I'm gonna show you, and first off, I'm gonna start with this one, the melon. I have my cat here, so this one. It's a crop top, you can see. Not very long. This one is kind of small actually, but it's I don't know what you call this, but it's redone, I think you can say, because this was a long shirt and then somebody made it like this, and that somebody is not me. I brought this in Depop, and it's an ombre. See here, ombre. I like the color combo with the red and the dark blue and then the white, and then I just like this kind of shirts. I think it's really pretty. So that's one of them, and you can button it up here if you want that, and there is gonna be a try on right here. Next up, we have one that is the same principle, and I also brought this in Depop, Milan, move. And this one is Nike. This one is quite big actually, but it's also just a crop top, same done here. It was a long shirt, but now it's short. Sorry for that. And it has this polo style. The other one has two, I did not mention that. But this was polo that was made into a crop top, and I just think it's really cute. It has this nice blue color that is baby pastel color, and the Nike logo here on the front. So yeah, I'm very happy about this one too. Then the last t-shirt is this one. It's a FILA, and it's also vintage, and I bought it on Depop, and it also does like this in the bottom. Sorry for my English again. If you did not watch my last video, I'm Danish, so my English is, yeah, my accent is kinda, yeah. But I hope it's alright with you. I hope it gets better. But this is a FILA, and this is the same principle as the other. It has this one down here, but this is just a t-shirt and not a polo. So I like this one very much too. Also blue, nice blue color, and FILA logo right here. So yes. Now we move on to my favorite section, and that is sweaters. And that is where I have the most items. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sweaters that I included in this video. This is not my only vintage items, but this is just my favorite vintage items. And I am gonna show you real quick where I hang them, because all of my favorite shirts are hanging right over here on that one. And the other ones, they aren't mine, they are my boyfriend's. So that's why I'm not showing them. But they are pretty nice too, and I like to steal them also. So, yes, but sweaters. This one is gorgeous. It's really big, like too big. I'm gonna use this as a dress because it's, I don't know how big it is. It says large, but this is not a large. This is an XXL, I think. But it is so pretty. I don't know if you know this, but these are very rare, and they are very old, so you cannot really find any of this, and they're pretty expensive, like really expensive. I don't know what this cost, because my boyfriend gave it to me for Christmas, but I'm so happy about this. And it's kind of hard to show you here because it's so big, but I'm gonna show you on. But it's in Adidas. We say Adidas in Denmark, but I don't know when it's in English. It's what people prefer. But it has the logo here. Nice sewing details, and it's glittery. Delray Beach Club says right here, and then there's a volleyball player right here, and Adidas written down here. And I just like this color combination, it's so cute. And this peach color here, I love it so much. So thank you so much for that. Then we have this one. I love this so much. This is very rare too, and I think it's so nice to have something rare that not everyone is wearing. So I really like this one. It's an Adidas too, but this one is white and blue and has some red and yellow detailing. It has a mane on it that is windsurfing, and then it says Vanguard windsurfing on it. And then it has this nice detailing down here and in the middle here, and then it says Adidas. And then on the sleeves we have a logo right here, focused, thank you. And then on the other sleeve we have this one, like this. And this is the back. It says the same as it does on the front. I love this one so much. I say that a lot. It takes time to get used to this YouTube kind of thing. It's weird talking to a camera, but it's gonna be good. Next up, and it's this one. This one is not a favorite. I like the type of writing they're using to write Nike here. And then it has a basketball with the Nike logo inside of it. And a Nike logo on the sleeve, if I can show you. Here. It's very hard. Yes. And stripes. Here and here. And yeah, that's it. The bag is just plain. And I really love this one. And it's a nice thick material. So it's nice in winters. And this was also given to me by my boyfriend, so I'm kind of confused where it's from. But I know he shops at places like True Vintage. If you want anything like this, you can look at something called True Vintage, ASOS Marketplace, and Depop. Very happy about this. Don't know how much it cost. Next one. While I'm doing this, I just realized that I did not buy any of these myself. I only bought the t-shirts myself and then this one. But the other two shirts I show you was from my boyfriend, and the three I have over here is also from him. So I'm sorry that I don't mention the price, but I actually don't know. Yeah, but we're moving on. This one, oops. This one is an Adidas shirt too. It has the Adidas logo right here, and then it has an Adidas logo on the back. And this is a cute detail, I think. I like this one. And then I really like the color combination of this one. It has a really cute color combination, I think. And this one, I don't know what you call this color, and it's kind of hard to see on camera, but it's kind of beige gray, I think. It's not completely gray, but it's not completely beige either. So maybe a combination of these two. And then it has a little thing here that is not supposed to look like that, but that's what happens when you shop vintage stuff. And it doesn't really bother me because, yes, that's just how it is. And I like to shop vintage, so this one, a favorite too. Then we have one of the things I have used the most of all of these, and it's a FILA shirt, and it's this one. Isn't this the cutest FILA you have ever seen? Because it's the cutest FILA I have ever seen. And I cannot describe how happy I got when he got me this. Because this is just so rare. I have never seen anything like it. And this writing, I have never seen FILA do anything like this. So I'm very happy about this one. And it says an XL in here. But it fits like a medium. I think maybe it's an kids XL. Because what else, it would not really make sense. And maybe that's why this looks like this too. And it's not really seen before. So yeah. But I really love this one. It has such a pretty color. I love this color, and you can probably see with the t-shirts also. So this one is definitely my favorite to wear. Because it's so soft and just goes well with a lot of things. And it's just really my style. So yes. And then we have the last one, and that's an Adidas. It's this yellow one. And I really think this one is pretty too. This logo here with the navy blue color and the yellow, they just go really well together. And that's what I love about vintage shirts also, because I think they are so good at finding colors that match just perfectly. And the writing is just really nice. And then it has a logo in here, and just Yeah, nothing special, but I just like this kind of simple vintage shirt. This one is just something for me. And he obviously knew that when he saw it, so he got me this as a present too. And then it has a mark down here. Yes. I just remembered that I forgot to tell you that I colored my hair, and I do really not like it. I think I liked my blonde better, but I just wanted to try this. And then at the same time, the blonde was really hard to keep the color I wanted in, because I had to keep bleaching it because it was so light. But I don't know, I think I will go back maybe, but just not right now because my hair needs a break from the color. But maybe you can tell me what you think. Is this better, or do you like the blonde more? I would like to know. And that was all the shirts that I have collected for this video, because these are just my favorite and I wanted to show you all of my favorite shirts. You can write a comment saying what you think about these, if they are something for you or if they are not. And I would also like to see your favorite vintage shirts, so you can find me on Instagram. I will write it here. And then you can send me a picture of your favorite vintage shirts and we can share it together. That is it for this video, and I hope you really enjoyed it. I will be back with more content like this and also a lot of other stuff. So if you like these kind of videos, subscribe, and then I will see you when I upload my next video. Thank you so much and goodbye.